Hi everyone. In this video, the first of many hauls to come, I'm going to share with you the clothes, accessories, not makeup or tech or stationery stuff that I bought in the sales for my birthday. My birthday's the middle of January, so the Christmas to middle of January period is always a little bit spendy. I tend to save so that I can go like crazy wild shopping. And I have a big pile of stuff next to me that basically I've just been piling up into a corner so that I didn't have to deal with how much I'd bought. And I was like, well, I won't put it away because I'm going to film a haul. So now I am filming that haul and facing the reality. So, I'll start with the easiest thing to grab, I guess. I bought a hat in Marks & Spencer's. I love a hat, anything except a baseball cap. And I got this guy, which I love. It's got this cute kind of metal braiding. Love a hat. Love a hat. This, as I said, was in Marks & Spencer's. It was in sale, originally $27.50 down to $6.99, and so I decided that I would have this. I also, at the same time in Marks & Spencer's, picked up some belts. I don't have very many, but I seem to have a lot of pairs of jeans that don't want to stay up, and so these were originally £8. It's like a silver and a navy. Originally £8, down to $2.99, so also a bargain. Where do I start? Okay, let's go. You can see there's like this little Next bag peeking there. I bought a few things in Next at different times. I went out a couple of days after Christmas, went out to lunch with my friend Claire, and we had lunch and then we were walking through the shops and we went into Next, and as we walked in I was faced with these items of beauty, which I can't make look flat. They were staring right at me. They were staring right at me. There was one pair on the table. It was my size, and they were £20 down from 45. So they were just too beautiful. I don't know how well it'll show, but they're kind of gold with like little, just billions of tiny little gems on them. Just beautiful. So I couldn't leave them. I had to have them for £20. The fact that they were in my size as I walked in was a sign from the universe that I had to buy them. I'm just saying. Okay, let's put those down. Next. More Next. Let's do that, as I just said, Next. These were a couple of things I picked up when I was shopping on my birthday. Actually, just a couple of work tops, really. I got this one. Oh, it's so hard to line clothes up. Wow, that's creased. Which is like a roll neck, and it's got, maybe this is the best way for me to do this. It's got like a slash in the front, just there. Not like a massive one, and it's just slightly off to the side, so it's not like crazy for the cleavage or anything. It's just, wow, this is hard to line up. I'm sorry. So, yeah, so there. And it's got the same sort of slashes on the elbows as well, both elbows. So that was from Next. That wasn't in the sale. That is current range and was £20. And then I got this. So because Pantone have set the colour of the year as green, I think the colour is called greenery, lots and lots of people are releasing things in different shades of green. Next are doing things in lime green. I have no words to tell you how much I love lime green things. Lime green and turquoise are the two colours that I am powerless to resist. So this is a long sleeve, kind of off the shoulder, like Bardo type top. Probably not going to wear this one to work. I initially bought it thinking I would, and then realised that maybe off the shoulder is not really office appropriate. But it's beautiful. I love the colour. So really excited to actually wear that rather than just leave it sitting in a bag. Okay. More stuff from Next. This was online and I haven't taken it out of the bag yet because I knew what was in it and I knew I wasn't going to wear it till I'd hold it. So let's get this open. So this room is going to look insane by the time I'm finished doing this. I got two tops from Next in the sale. Both are exactly the same. And the reason I bought these is they were £8 down from 16, so they were a good deal. And they're just kind of, it's loungewear. And I bought some tops, if I go here, how does that look? So it's like a roll neck with a little kind of tie up, oh it's at the, there we go, little tie thing at the bottom. The reason I bought these is over the summer I bought 3 tops from Next in this same material. So it's like a, it's a cotton lycra kind of, oh, 78% modal, M-O-D-A-L, that one, 17% polyester and 5% elastane. They are so soft, so I have like 2 grey ones and a like a bright orange corally kind of one that I got in the summer, and then I saw these in the sale and it was like, well, for £8 each for loungewear, I'm happy to go with it. It's, I probably should have worn one of these so you can actually see what the collar's like, but it's like a roll neck type collar. So I got a purple. Oh, cute. So I got a purple and this light grey, and the light grey is the same light grey as I have some other tops in. What I didn't know about the light grey is that the grommets, is that the word, on the tie are actually like coppery rose gold, which is super pretty. So those are from the sale, they were £8 each, love them. We'll get a ton of wear out of these because I've worn the ones I already have almost to death. They're so nice. Right, let's move on to some more fun stuff. When I was shopping on my birthday, I went to Kate Spade. I only go to Kate Spade when there's a sale on because I just can't do full price Kate Spade. I'm not there yet. So I picked a few things up, all in the sale. First of all, how gorgeous is this box? Pink and orange, gorgeous. Picked up a new wallet, purse type deal. This is it. It is the most beautiful, shiny pink, just loveliness with black and then striped inside, tons of pockets, there's a zip, there's just, oh, it was so nice. And I don't think I still have the price on it, but I know these normally run for, they run for ridiculous, just short of 200 normally, I think, and I think I got it for about £80, which was a good deal, I think, so love that. I'm currently using another wallet that I actually got just before Christmas at the moment, and so I haven't switched out into this yet, but now that I've hauled it, I can. I got, let's see what else there is here. Let's take everything out of the box. I got 2 other things in Kate Spade. I got a new, one of these things, what do we call these? Insulated tumbler. This actually wasn't too expensive when you compare the price to what the Starbucks ones cost. This was £16. I just wanted something to have on my desk at work to try and force me to drink more water, so got that. And then I got some sunglasses. The case is really cute that it came with, really happy with that. These were, oh, and it comes with a little, oh, cute. Didn't even see that on the inside. Comes with like a little cleaning cloth thingy. And then these are the glasses. I don't know how well that shows up. I really struggle with sunglasses. They almost always look ridiculous on me. And if that was the case, I decided that I would have ones that do just look ridiculous. So they've got like a metallic bit over the top of the frame. I really like them. They're comfortable. They're dark enough. They don't look completely ridiculous on me like some of the ones I try on do. And for the price, they were just too good to turn down. So I got those, really happy with those, and I love the case. I love, with Kate Spade, I really love the attention to detail, so I love that that is on the inside of the case. I love it, I just think it's so cute. So I got those. I also got some earrings in Kate Spade, but I've been wearing those and I don't know what I've done with them, so they must be around somewhere. So, after all of my other shopping happened, I was pretty much done for the day while I was out for my birthday and decided that I was going to go. But before I went, I was going to have a last little mill around, and I happened to stumble across Coach. Coach isn't somewhere I go that often. I've seen that they have beautiful bags, and I just kind of always assumed that they were, I don't know, Louis Vuitton prices maybe. And that's not really something that I'm, it's not really in my budget, but it's not really something that I kind of go for. So I went in. and was just going to have a look around. Probably wasn't going to buy anything, didn't think I'd see anything. So I go in, and as I go in, on my left, they have all of their sale stuff. And with all of their sale stuff, just cast your mind back a second. Remember when I showed you those tops I got in Next, and I said that lime green and turquoise were things I was powerless to resist. So just hold on. I go into the store, and this is there. This is the most beautiful shade of turquoise I've ever seen. And so I'm just looking at it because I'm still thinking these are going to be crazy prices and it'll be out of my budget. Don't torture yourself. But I picked it up and it was half price in the sale. So it should have been £3.50 and it was down to £1.75. Which is a good deal. And it's kind of like, well, I mean, I have the money, I could get it, but it's still kind of a lot of money and I could get a bunch of other things. So while I'm stood there holding the bag, thinking about it, one of the sales assistants comes over and says to me, just so you know, as well as the sale pricing, we are doing a promotion today where there's an extra 20% off the sale price. So on top of the already marked discount, there's another 20%, which made this bag, this little lovely here, it made it £140. And for that, I wasn't going to pass it up. So I go and say, please can I have this? And because I'm an idiot and I don't shop in those kind of places very often, I had no idea that she'd go and get one from the back. So she did that, and while I was stood waiting around, there were some other bags there, and there was all kinds of stuff in the sales section, which, yeah, just really nice bags, really nice for the money as well, at like sale price. Nice for the money at full price, but extra nice at sale price. So I'm stood and I look at a couple of other bags, and she brings me mine and I pay and I go, and I'm kind of like, because I got this gorgeous bag and I'm really happy. And I'm stood outside and I kind of go outside and mill about a bit more, figuring out what I'm going to do now. Like, am I going to go home? You know, what am I going to do? And there's something in like the back of my head that's like, there were other nice bags there. That was a really good deal. You should go and check. You should see. Maybe they have something else good. So I went back and was stood looking at some other bags, different style to this, more Michael Kors-esque, for want of a better bag, like more of a tote bag style than like than this, which I guess is like a hobo. So I was stood and I was looking, and another girl came over and told me it was 20% off the sale price, which I know, I've been here. And so there I am, and I'm looking and thinking and looking, and so I see another bag. And I've only taken half of the foam stuff off this one because I'm lazy. So I see this one. I'll lean back a bit so you can actually see all of it, but it's this beautiful, like, plum. Yeah, plum is the shade it's called. Beautiful tote bag with, like, a zip top, still all with all the paper on it, because they've been sitting in the bags since my birthday because I was going to haul them. So, beautiful plum bag. And as the girl is going to get me my one of those from out of the back, I say that while you're there, can you get me the pink one too? So I bought three bags that day. Three coach bags. So I went as a person who had zero coach bags to a person who now has three. Not the plan, but good colours, like the turquoise I will carry all the time because I love that colour. The plum will be great for winter, the pink will be great for summer, and it's fully justified because as far as I'm concerned, it was like buy one full price bag, get two free, because the other two should have been, I'm actually going to do the sum because off the top of my head I don't know, they should have been £2.75, so 50% off that, nope, that's the wrong way, £2.75. divided by 2 times 0.8, yeah, 100 and like 110 each. Is that right? Half price, and then yeah, about 110, 115, something like that for the pink and the plum, and 140 for the turquoise one. It was crazy. I didn't mean to, but I did, and I'm really happy. And now I can use them because I've hauled them. And so that brings me to the last thing I got. These actually I didn't buy. On the day I was shopping, I ordered these. So there's three here. You can see that it was a shopping trip of multiples, I think, or a shopping period of multiples. These are Katie Loxton. Is that the name, Katie Loxton? Yeah, Katie Loxton clutches, pouches. I already have one of these. I have like a cornflower blue one that says blah 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 embossed on the front, which I keep my work phone, my business cards, all of my work little gadgets in. And so I decided I'd like a few more because you can use them for multiple things. They make great makeup bags and I just really like them. So I picked these up. So this is this kind of emerald green one. It says Finders Keepers. The rose gold says, oh, it's really hard to see because it's so reflective, but it says Be Brilliant. And the navy says One in a Million. These are such nice pouches. They're a little bit padded. They are no pocket or anything on the inside. It has the Katie Loxton badge there. And they're just the nicest little pouches. And I love the quote on the front. I think that's such a cute idea. I think they'd make a really nice gift as it happens. They're not very expensive. I actually got all of these off of eBay because it's easier to get them off of eBay for me than anywhere else. They're about £15 each. So it was a splurge to get three. And they won't be my last ones, I'm sure of that. But they're just really nice. Great makeup bag. Great for just kind of corralling things in a bag. Like I said, I've got one that I use for work stuff. So I will find a use for all of these, I'm sure. And so that is the accessory portion of my post-Christmas birthday kind of haul. It was a bit crazy. It's been a bit crazy since, so the other hauls to come are going to be a little bit nuts because it was crazy. But those Coach bags, it was too good to pass up. Like, there was no way I was going to pass up. Like, the turquoise one, there was no way I was going to pass that up, but it was like, giving it a minute and the value and all of that, it was like I had to have them. And so I think I'm gonna pick one to use now. Actually, I'm going out for dinner in 5 minutes, which means that I need to get myself together, stop talking to the camera, and get myself ready to go out to dinner so I'm not late. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thoughts, comments, suggestions for other things I might want to buy, anything like that, please leave me a comment below. It's so fun to hear from everybody and I really enjoy interacting with people, so it's fun. And that's it for this one. Thanks so much for watching and I will see you soon. Bye.